These books certainly look like garbage, because that's where Max Brown found them.
I do believe that somebody probably just didn't know what they had.
But these tomes, believe it or not, once belonged to one of America's founding fathers. Inside one of the books was a handwritten note that read from the library of Thomas Jefferson. There was also a signature that first appeared to be from the man who helped write the Declaration of Independence and who was the third president of the United States.
I didn't think it was real. The first thing I did, obviously, was try to verify if the signature was his on the inside, and it was not his signature.
The books, published in 1621, are written in French. Max discovered the historic literary works in a Nevada dumpster while doing some community service.
The books were in very bad shape. They had been wet from the rain, and they started to develop a mold.
He then sold them to an auction house for $8,000. Say it with me now. One man's trash is another's treasure. I'm Lee Sheps for InsideEdition.com.